What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Tyr! Get back!
Left flank!
Maybe you can throw this back at him!
That's the long and short of it.
Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the dark elves run the roost again.
Yes.
Right side, brother!
Mimir, do you understand these poems?
Well, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Left side incoming!
Well, that was violent.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Jump.
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's Twilight Stone on the ground. I wonder if we could just use it from against them.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves with so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal Yoffer's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. Guess he's in the Light now too.
Here they come.
Do what you must.
Father! Watch the oar!
Statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if this statue were to fall off the chasm.
Yeah, look, the foundation's weak. Father can push this over no problem.
Don't make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Trials. You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try.
Look, over there. Some twilight stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace might have fallen. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own paths, regardless of where they end.
Getting stuck on the wing.
Right? Last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
There must be a way to move this statue's twilight stone to get the right thing.
Fine job, brother.
This way. We're almost there.